My name is Tommy Espinosa, President and CEO of the RASA Development Fund. Ash Wednesday is upon us. It's a moment for us within the Catholic community and the Christian community to reflect on the fact that we're actually here for a very short period of time. And we need to take a moment during this crazy time of the pandemic, losing friends, having friends that are sick, but also a moment for us to reflect on ourselves in a manner that questions us, can we sacrifice more of ourselves? Can we give more of ourselves to those in need, whether it's family, whether it's friends, or whether it's our neighbors? It's a great moment to reflect also on the gifts of God that has been given to each one of us and how we best use those gifts. So take time, reflect, come to terms with some of the things that hold you back from growing spiritually, and work on those over the next 40 days of Lent. And come to terms with helping those that are really in need of your support, whatever that may mean. That may just mean a phone call. It may mean financial support. It just may mean caring and praying for someone. So please take this moment to reflect and enjoy a moment of Lent and reflection. Thank you.